role of the villain is only determined by who's telling the story.